Hey guys, it's Jesse from FPS Squared, and today we're going to be looking at a game called Just Cause 3. Now, I've been playing this game for about 2 or 3 hours, all of which have been on this little bitty part of the island that I'm about to show you guys. Hold on, let me pull up the map. All of my playtime so far has been on this one little bitty island, which looks huge right now, but when I zoom out and show you the map in a minute, you're going to be quite surprised. You can see there's other tiny little maps in this region that I'm in, or tiny little islands in this region I'm in. But here is the main chunk of the map, and I haven't even been up here yet. And if this island down here is any indication of how the main island's going to be, holy shit, this game is huge, and it has a ton of stuff to do. Right now what we're going to be doing is I'm going to be going into Fortaleza, I don't know. It's an oppressed town, and what I need to do is I need to go in and complete all of those objectives on the left that you see in order to liberate it. Once I liberate all of the towns, you see there's three. Yeah, there's three in this province of Lacos. Once I liberate all the towns, the province will become free. And once I free all the provinces, I believe the entire region will become free. Like this entire red outline here will become blue, and it will be a safe haven. So, let's get right into it. This game is, by the way, I really like this game so far. It's really amazing. Let's start by blowing some shit up. I mean, you know, let's try to tether this to this gas station down here and see what happens. Oh, well, it didn't blow up, but you can see it's almost destroyed. You know what? Let's pull this bitch down. Oh, come on. Okay. Let me put two down. Oh, it's so close. It's not going to do it. All right, fuck it. We'll blow it up the old-fashioned way. There we go. This game's so fucking awesome. Now you can see, oh shit, shockwave. I guess you can see the frame rate holds up pretty well, actually. Considering the level of destruction this game can do, that frame rate's okay. It drops at weird times, like when driving. I think the motion blur really fucks up the frame rate in this game, and when you're driving, there is a lot of motion blur. So, it's kind of weird. The frame rate holds up pretty well with the explosions and the particles, but the motion blur really fucks it. So, let's see. What you hear right now are those speakers out there. I'm sure I have to destroy them. I'm sure that's one of the objectives. Those are some tough speakers. Whoa! Whoops! Alright. So yeah, there's a few speakers in here. I don't know how many. It looks like... Actually, destroying the speakers, it doesn't look like it's part of our... Oh yes, 6 speakers. So... Let's see. I always start out with those because they're usually the easiest to find for me. Of course, everything's marked on the map, but there's no mini-map, and it's really... I don't understand why there's not a mini-map. It's really frustrating trying to find some things in this game. All units, we have reports of violence. Somebody's shooting at me. Okay. Oh, wow. Apparently there's a key figure I needed to assassinate. Oh god, I need to get out of here. I'm gonna... I mean, this game is just insane. What other game allows you to do that? Seriously, this is so cool. Just dumb, stupid action. I love it. Okay, so let's try to destroy these other speakers over here. Jeez, they're still after me. Where are they at? Okay, let's see if I can do this. Boom. And we'll tether that explosive barrel to this dude. And now. Oh, no! Okay, we'll try with this guy. Shit! That did not work out the way I expected, but that's okay because it was still cool. Just pull their cover away and blow them up. Oh my god. Let's just take these speakers down. I'm tired of shooting them. Find the target as soon as possible. Maybe. Okay, might need more. Might need more leverage here. Come on. Well, I could take down the speakers in the other town. These might be stronger or something. There we go. Let's see. Any more speakers anywhere? I don't see any. Alright, let's try to get... Oh, shit. Oh, I can't see. Okay. So we need to take out this statue. I know that. Jeez, man. I suck at... Alright. Alright. Let's take this fucker's head off. Oh wow, never mind. Let's just take the whole thing down. Wow. Oh god. So you can use that to fly now, kind of. And you do have a wingsuit now built into the game. And I'll show you that in a minute. Now, good lord, I might die. Yeah, enjoy that rocket launcher, bitch. Fuck this fountain. Oh, wow, you can't destroy the fountain. First thing I've run across that you can't actually destroy is that fountain right there, other than buildings. Jeez. Alright, so let's see. What else do we need to destroy? So we've got the captain, we got the statue, we need two more... speakers, a propaganda van somewhere. So let's look for these other speakers. Oh yeah, we gotta liberate the police station right there. Oh, here we go, watch this. Can't find the entrance to the police station? You make your own fucking entrance. What's up? So, this is part of our thing. Call in some of the rebels. Let's do this. There's some weapon refills. Oh man, now the frame rate definitely just took a doo-doo. Jeez. Okay, we're good. Can't tell. Is that good guys? No, it's not. Okay. Let's call in this other... Alright, so we got that done. We got the rebels called into the police station. Alright, guys, call in the reinforcements. Okay. So, I hear a speaker. There it is. There's the propaganda van. Jeez, that was a tough van. All right, so we've got two more speakers, a billboard somewhere. Let's look on the map and see. All right, so right here's the speakers. So yeah, there's no mini map, which I don't understand why they would take the mini map out. I mean, just cause two had a mini map. So I'm not really sure what the thinking was behind that, other than, I mean, I really don't know what the thought was behind that. It's a very strange choice. Let's see if I can destroy these speakers by flinging this up to those things. Please. Please tell me this works. Ah, oh, it's not getting enough speed. There's no way. Oh my god. Well, maybe. Well, never mind. It's not going to work. Oh, wow. It might. Oh, it did destroy one. Wow. That's pretty funny. Okay. Shit, somebody sees me. Oh, damn. I'm out of bullets. All right. So just from a mechanical standpoint, I never really liked some of the stuff that Just Cause does. Like the way there's no real aim down sights, and the way you switch weapons and stuff, you know, kind of is annoying. There's also no sprint in this game. Like, I guess they just expect you to get around with your, all units on alert. You know, wire thing. I forget what it's called. But let's go destroy this billboard.
Requesting reinforcements.
This is dispatch. Reinforcements have been sent to your position.
There was a little bit of the wingsuit. I'll show you guys more of that in a minute. Let's bring this bitch down. Boom. Bye-bye. Okay, so there's three billboards somewhere. There's one. And then there's this thing. So in case you haven't figured it out yet, really the entire point of this is to just destroy everything, and then when you have everything destroyed, you go... Oh, shit. The town is freed, and you go raise a flag, and it's now a free town. Alright, let's see. Here's another billboard. Let's try to fly there. Okay. Oh, God! Oh! Okay, I survived.
Additional ground forces to your location immediately.
There's another billboard done. Alright, and it looks like... Yeah, we only have this one last billboard, and then this town will be free.
This is dispatch, sending ground reinforcements to your position.
Let's see if I can get some air here. No, that's not what I meant to do. Alright. And that's going to do it. Bam. Just need to raise the flag now. Now where I do that, I don't know. Probably next to the statue down there. Ah. Alright. And just like that, this town's liberated.
They must make us these gadgets. They use a vehicle's speed to power up. Then they explode.
There we go. Yeah, whenever you unlock towns, you get a garage in that town, which you can bring cars to. And you can call them in later. What is this? Oh, Tor. And you also unlock, every time you do this, all these challenges on the map. So, you can see I've unlocked one of the six settlements. I've liberated one of the six settlements in this province.
I'm not sure if that's on purpose, but it's great for blowing up Irabella's forces. Want to take a whiff?
Alright guys, we're back. Sorry about that. The PlayStation stopped recording and I lost track of time. But, yeah, I've got this town liberated now. And I'm going to go pick up this. This is a great time to show this off. So we'll take this beacon. So this looks like a garage. I'll show you guys how the garage works. So you find a car that you want. How about this one? And you take it to the garage here, which I can place a waypoint on the garage. Excuse me. God, the driving is ass in this game. I'm sorry, but it is really bad. Anyway, you take a car up to here, you park it in this, and it'll say processing. And there you go. So now this vehicle, the Stria Infamo S, is now unlocked and appears in the Rebel drop list.
We can drop that for you from now on.
So what the Rebel drop list is, if I go to my menu here and I go over to Rebel drop, is you can pick a gun, a secondary, a special, and a vehicle and request it to be dropped anywhere on the map. So let me find a clear space to do this. This looks pretty clear right here. So we'll open up Rebel drop and let's see. I like the CS Predator. That's what I'm using right now. But we'll change SMGs. Doesn't look like I have any of the specials unlocked yet. But if you had them unlocked, you could get a special. And a vehicle. Let's go with a helicopter. Okay. So I actually just called this helicopter in a few minutes ago. And now it tells me that it unlocks in 6 minutes and 30 seconds. So I guess some things have a time interval where you can call them in. So we'll just call them this helicopter. All right. And now, remember back a few minutes ago, I got that beacon. You can only do this if you have beacons. I have one beacon, and I'm going to use it right now. And you throw the beacon on the ground, and that drop of all the stuff I just got will come down. There it is. And I swear, my helicopter destroys every time. I don't know if that's a glitch or what, but it's kind of annoying. That's twice that's happened to me. So I don't understand that. It's really annoying. Okay, so anyway, that's liberating a town. Let's go do a story mission. Just to show you guys what it's about. We'll place a waypoint. Let me get down there. This is going to be fun.
We found a collaborator. He will be picked up in a limousine. Oh, that whole scent of skin crawl. Hijack that limo and pick up the traitor so we can dispose of them quietly.
Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay, so to get to that story mission, I think we're going to have to go over the ocean or something. Yeah, we are. Okay. So I place a waypoint to here. You know what? Let's try to fly there. Fuck this fucking piece of shit vehicle. Let's try. Okay, that started off great. Off to a great start. Okay. Oh, here's a good spot. Here we go. Oh, shit. Alright, here we go. Perfect. It's a good time to show off the wingsuit. Oh, I see a place. Hell yes. You can see this game does have leaderboards up to the right. I'm not too interested in leaderboards, but you know, if that's your thing. It looks like I'm number 6 right now because this game hasn't been out very long. I don't know if that's in the world or amongst friends or what. So you can use your thing to get a boost going. And you can drop back down into it. It's actually really awesome. So you can, in theory, go forever in this, but it's not exactly easy! Okay, so we're getting close to where we need to be, at least on this island. Okay, So let's see where we have to go now. We need to get to over here. So let's place a waypoint there. Okay. Here we go. Let's see if I can make it across this. I doubt I can. Oh, there's no way. Maybe I can use the parachute to get up a little bit. Doesn't look like it. Maybe I can shoot down here. Get a boost from this boat. That'll help a little, but I think I might be fucked. Shit. I don't know how to swim up. Oh, God. Up! Not down, up! There we go. Jeez. Alright. Oh, perfect. So I don't know if I've said this game looks really good yet, but damn, this game looks really good. And it runs okay. You know, like I was saying earlier, there's some weird spots where you're driving where it runs bad, but for the most part, it's pretty solid frame rate so far. This water looks interesting. I mean, it's not the best water I've seen. All right. Oh, hell. Jesus. I figured that would have killed me. I'm glad I'm not dead, though. Alright. So I hear another place. That needs to be liberated, it sounds like. Ah, man. I was trying to... Alright. We're almost there. Okay. That's probably the smoothest I've ever used that zip line and stuff. Alright. So I'm going to restart the recording real quick. Just to make sure that I have enough time, and then we're going to start this mission here, this story mission. Alright guys, here we go. I've restarted the recording. Let's get into this story mission. I feel like loading times can be a bit long. Luckily, you don't have to deal with them that much, because really the only time you see a loading screen is when you're doing a mission. Oh wow, there's the general.
Years in the making. Our inability to protect Malaya was easily predicted.
The story in this game is improved from the last game. Like, it's still not a game you want to buy on its story alone, but it's definitely improved, I think, so far. I'm not very far into it, but
must not go unpunished.
I'm kind of more interested already in the story in this game than I was in Just Cause 2.
Rico Rodriguez has become born of the same fire that gave rise to my reign. Soon, the world will know the extent of...
That guy just shot himself, and I'm not sure why. I shouldn't have been talking.
Opportunity for demonstration. Perhaps some motivation. The town of Costa del Porto. Burn it! And when he comes to protect the insignificant,
kill his friend. Every action must and will incur a terrible reaction. And then the embers of the revolution will crumble to ash as they always have throughout history. Use the tanks.
Okay, there you go. In case you couldn't tell, that was the bad guy. That's the dictator. For that town.
You did this. You shoot your guns, you pray at war, and they burn our homes.
Don't listen to him. We have to do this.
Got no choice. But I won't forget. The tanks are mine. You go into town, Mario.
We'll serve them up on a plate.
Alright, here we go.
Nico, take out those tanks. I'm heading into town. Mirabella will pay for this.
Got that one. Jeez, I'm getting good at the movements in this game. When I first started playing, I was shit. Oh, fuck. Okay, so that red circle you just saw over me indicated that they were gonna shoot. What's up? Alright, so I guess that I actually have to destroy this somehow. Fuck. Jesus, get off of that! God! Okay. How's that thing still not destroyed? It's almost destroyed. So you see, the story missions aren't too far off from the liberations. I mean, you know, crazy shit's still happening. It's just this time there was a cutscene before the crazy shit's happening. I wonder if there's a tower or something I can bring down. Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's go try to get this other tank. I'm trying now. God. Ow, fuck off. Ah, this is not good. Get in. I tried to hop on the tank and, well. It didn't go very well. So yeah, you can see here the loading time's kind of slow. Like, you can see the circle filling up. It's getting faster now, but... it can get kind of frustrating whenever this is after every time you die in a mission. So, not the best loading times. But again, you don't really see them a lot, so.
Nico, take out those tanks.
Oh wow, and it didn't even checkpoint. It didn't even checkpoint the mission. That's kind of lame. No! See, I just pressed triangle to switch weapons. I'm still getting used to some of the controls in this game. And when I press triangle, of course, that's cancel parachute, so... Or... It's not cancel parachute, but it's go into wingsuit. Fuck. Get out of here. Alright, let's get this motherfucker out of here. Open sesame. And... What's up? Sure, whatever. What is this? Man, this isn't good. There we go. Oh, what's up? Trying. Ow, ow, ow. There we go. Alright, can I destroy it somehow? Oh, okay, I can drive it. Well, shit. I didn't realize. That sucks. I could have used one of the tanks to destroy the other two tanks, and I'd still have ammo to destroy that one. Does nobody have any fucking grenades? Whatever. There we go. Oh god, I about killed Mario. Oh fuck. Man. Damn. God, these guys are tough. Okay. Jesus. Whoops. Also, there's not really a cover system in this game, which can get frustrating, I think. Yep.
Mario, we're outside. Open the gate.
Survivor, get the gate, Rico. We've got to get out of here.
How do I open it?
Can't get in. Get that gate open. I'm a sitting duck out here.
Okay, maybe I pull it down. That's not gonna work. I don't think. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Oh, I bet. Do this. That maybe? Oh. Well, shit. Okay, it says use the dual tether, so that's definitely. I'm on the right track. Maybe. There. I'm not sure how this gate fucking opens. I don't know which way I'm supposed to take the dual tether. Unless maybe I'm supposed to just do this? Shit. Oh, okay. Yeah. Let that be a warning to everyone else. Don't fuck with us.
Target is fleeing. Engage.
Okay.
Damn! Reinforcements!
Oh shit, am I supposed to get in there?
Right.
Fuck!
Go, go, go.
Shit! Oh no! Hell yeah. What is up, bitch? Okay, flying in this game's not.
Get ready.
Too easy. Oh shit! Get back in! Oh my god! No, I did it again! What?
Rico, where are you?
Fuck. Okay, I keep pressing X to
Come on, Rico.
To
we
shoot.
Need you.
How do I shoot? Fuck. This isn't good. Okay. Oh shit. Who's shooting me? Okay guys, the recording stopped again, but if you didn't miss anything, I will be fucked. Fuck! No! It's I can't swim. I mean,
that truck, Rico, the truck.
Yeah, I know the fucking truck. Yeah. So much for this.
Fuck. They're coming.
Okay.
Oh man.
Wow. Get in the. Why can't it. Why can't it attach to the chopper? Fuck, man. I'm gonna fail this mission. Without a doubt. Fuck! Man, fuck. Damn! I almost had the chopper and this fucking building was in the way. Okay. Ah, shit. Wow. Okay, well, I managed to not completely fuck that up, even though I completely fucked that up. Wow, holy shit. That was bad. But sure. Whatever. Okay.
Rico, are you there?
You didn't say over.
Yeah. I don't think I want to play that game anymore. Rebel activity reported. Get to the following coordinates immediately.
Oh my god. I cannot get out of the habit of pressing X to shoot. Alright, let's get the hell out of this thing. Alright. So,
locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
This game's like Just Cause 2 in that you have a heat level. And I mean, you can escape them and they'll be searching for you. You can see they're searching for me right now because I've lost line of sight with them, but like the more bad guys you kill, obviously the more stars you get, the more they try to find you. You can see I just escaped. So yeah, well, if I can get going fast, I'll show you. The frame rate can get pretty bad, but it's pretty okay, because I really don't drive that much in this game anyway. There's quicker ways of getting around. So, okay. I gotta take down this tower here. Real quick. This will be the last thing we do. Take down this tower. Or just the platform that guy was on, sure. Let's try to actually take down the tower, though. Yes. Yes! Oh, my God. The game is full of shit like that. That's what's so cool. Like, the destruction in this game is honestly hard to believe. It's really hard to fucking believe. Pretty much everything you see can be destroyed. I love it. Is all that smoke like my trail of destruction? I wonder if that's just always like that. I don't know. Oh, okay. Well, I lied when I said that was going to be the last thing we do. Let's try to take out this bridge. At least part of it. I don't think I have enough mines to take down the whole thing. But that's okay. Alright. Let's do that. And that. Let's see what happens. Alright, here we go. Oh, shit! Holy shit. This game's amazing. Okay, before I go real quick, I wanted to show you guys. There are gear mods that you can get and you can upgrade. In fact, it tells me. If you look through the tabs, you can see the challenge types unlock what gear mods. So, you have to do the challenges to get the gear mods. But once you get them, you can upgrade your gear with this. And you can see that there's explosive mods, weapon mods, tether mods, traversal mods, land vehicle mods, air vehicle mods, sea vehicle mods, and destruction mods is the first one. So there is a little bit of progression in this game. It's not all just about completing the story and blowing shit up, though I have to say that would be enough, honestly, to make this game really good. I feel bad about that because she was an innocent person. Okay, let's see. Oh, shit. Yep. But yeah, that's Just Cause 3, basically. You blow shit up. And it's fucking awesome. So look for the review on FPSSquared.com. We'll be writing a review in the next week or so. Really good game. I will see you guys later.